Hello, I'm Odyssey, back again. I'm about to play the winner of this, but I guess I'm casting it right before. Alright, so we got Ice and Ray. Ice currently with the lead, very slight. I'm not sure how these two have done against each other in the past, but it's looking like it's pretty much even. Oh, that could be it. Oh no, okay. I'm a little extra. And I got John Numbies coming up. Damn, Ice, really good charging right there.
So the thing about Power Dittos is, you see, one of them has a Nair, and then the other one
has a
Nair as well.
I guess so. That checks out, to be honest.
All right, well, let's see what we got here, because we got to, when it comes to Commentating Ditto matches, we got to get into the real nitty-gritty of their mindsets.
I don't know if they have anything going on in their minds, to be honest. They pick Palu.
Wow. Okay, that's...
I mean, I'm the same, so I don't know. I don't think it's insulting. Wow, he's up-airing him.
Yes.
He hit him.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yes.
He threw him.
Let's see what we
and
got,
And he
though.
Hit
wow.
him again. Oh, my God.
So Ray was really... He was really afraid of Ice just doing something insane, but he waited.
Yeah.
And Ice was just like, wow, I didn't do anything.
I guess I'm going to kill
Let's
him.
Let's see what he does. This time he's going to do the safe recovery, which is dangerous. And
so,
and Ray mistiming his down air spike.
Yeah, both Ray and Ice have been missing a lot of the timings on the dare, where they don't go on stage.
No, but it was easier for Ray because he was Ice was regrabbing.
Yeah, yeah. And he just kind of missed the ball.
Let's see what happens. Ooh. Ice is knocking on death's door for a second stock.
Yeah, they're both a little early on that.
Oh, they are schmoovin'. But that's the thing. You can't, like, confidently move around against Palutena because...
Oh, that was so bad.
Oh, nice.
That was so
good
bad.
Good spike coming out from Ice.
Okay, so...
Even if you are a Palutena, it's hard to, like, confidently move against her because there's always the threat of the shield coming out.
Yeah.
It's like, just, oh, no, my movement.
You've just got to do your dashes a little farther back because you know that if they go for just, like, a random...
I know, but you don't want to give her... Yeah. It's tough because give her space, then she starts throwing things at you. It's like, uh-oh, what's the perfect spacing to deal with her?
Yeah, it's hard to find that little sweet spot.
But with Paludittos, it's a little different because... Yeah, Palutena, Palutena.
Yeah, Diddles are always so weird because you both have the same range where you need to be playing from.
Yes.
And it's weird.
It's very strange.
Yeah.
It's why Ditto is some of the most hilarious matchups in Smash.
Yeah.
Or any fighting game, really. Oh, but here we go. First blood from Ice. And he wants to keep that center stage, but.
Good job avoiding that neutral beam.
Not so much for center stage. Buff coming right. out. Palu's Nair times 50 combos taking significantly less time.
Yep.
Thank goodness.
God, it really just increases the speed of a match by so much.
I know. I love it.
I never realized how slow that move was like during it until they
changed
it.
Oh, I noticed it the first time I played Palutena. I was just like, this is so slow.
Like, wow, I'm getting hit for hours. That's...
Oh, man. We got Ice coming
back. Okay.
Down.
That was a really good way to go past the ledge. He knew that he was going to go for a two frame.
It was a risky thing, but it paid off.
Yeah.
There we go, Nair.
Oh. Okay, stuffing him with the bear. All right, I noticed Ice isn't one to go for many tomahawks. He's very, like, reliant on just the bear, which was fine, but...
You gotta respect the bear.
Yep.
There it is. Like, look at this shield.
Look at this freaking invincible shield that I have on my arm.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Nice.
So Ray's placement with that is really good. He could maybe do it a little later, just so he doesn't almost die every time he does it. But
I guess.
Because he definitely died for it like twice already in the set. So.
Oh, alright. Alright, Ice coming back. Quick recovery, he doesn't do the safe one.
Okay, that was really low.
Ice getting ready to back air, whatever option Ray chooses.
Ice's back air placement is so good.
Oh, he got a footstool jump instead of double jump, so he went way too high.
Okay.
Oh, we got explosive flames. This is the battle of gods right here. Dragon Ball Super, more like Smash Bros. Ultimate.
You can tell Ray wants to just rush in with a full hop in the air to maybe catch Ice going for Ooh, bears, but
explosive lane.
Spooky.
There's another one. Oh, Ray does early, but Ice He's ready to cover options here.
Ray and missing the cancel there. So you get
back throw.
Okay.
I'm just like, don't whiff that.
Oh. Trying to go for the parry, slightly missing it.
What option to pick?
I really like how Ice isn't going for... He's also going for rising bears to catch Ray's trying to jump out of shield.
Of course.
It's something that a lot of Palutenas don't really think to do.
Palu's F-Tilt, formerly the worst move in Smash Bros. History, now a kill move.
Yes, sir. One of the best ledge-trapping moves in the game. Well, maybe that's a little extra.
Okay, no. I did not say it was a good move.
It's
I'm just saying
good ledge-trapping move.
It exists now.
That's
and see, look how lightning fast that Nair times 3 was.
God, it's so sick. It looks cooler now.
It's just like, all right, we can get back. Look at this. Look how quick that is.
Hit, dude. You're getting comboed. Whew. Very good parry. Wow.
There we go. We got Ray with the oppression now.
Yep.
Ice with a quick turnaround. Oh, shields collide, and Ice won out on that. Wow.
Oh. Not going to get the tech chase in the pot. Oh, he is, actually.
Sometimes you just need to swing twice.
Ooh. Oh, I thought he went to the side.
Ray doing something very strange. He was probably meant to be an explosive flame, if I had to guess.
Yeah, sure.
Kyle's love to throw that big ball of red right off the map.
Three nades in a row. I respect it. Okay,
ooh, nice spacing.
I don't agree with that side B at all. There's no reason to go for that.
Ray is in the literal God Blender now. Oh, I like that. I like that attempt to come back on early, and Ice was ready for it, but just a bit too slow.
Right.
He didn't believe in his read hard enough. Two-frame attempt.
Ooh.
See, I'm not sure if it would have worked or not, but if I were in Ice position, I would have come up with up air instead.
Yeah.
Because, ooh, that move is strong.
Both spaghettiing.
Yo, we got Palu spaghetti.
That's
ooh.
It. Okay.
And Ray, without the eye, just going in a straight line to the blast zone. He picked up the express. The express ticket. All right, they are jumping around there.
All right, Nair's is very bad for Ray.
Oh, here we go.
Not going to get the second confirmed up air, but still has really good stage advantage.
Oh!
These traits are not working out for Ray at all. He needs to make something happen. I mean, can't get hit doing it.
Typically speaking, you don't want to be trading when you're losing.
Yeah, for sure.
And when you're trading in a Ditto match, you know you're trading the exact same thing. All right.
Ice crouching.
What's Ice's plan here? Let's see. He's ready for... Ooh, he tried to cover a good amount of options. Ray doing the warp back on the stage trick.
Okay. Ray actually read that he was going to go high that time, but slightly missed it. Got the stock anyways.
Duffs him with the shield. Let's go.
Let's go, Ray. But also, let's go, Ice.
I've got 50 bucks on the Palutena player. Oh, look at that. Look how fast it was. I love it. A lot of damage, too, though. 44 for four nairs.
He lost for that, man.
It would have been pretty sick.
Sick.
All right. I think Ray has entered nothing to lose mode. He's going nuts now. He's blending them. He's trying to make Ice explode right now, but Ice just wrenched that momentum right away.
Dang, neither of them are going for... Ooh. Neither of them go for auto-cancel not too friendly. Oh, but then he dies.
Guess is the right platform. Gets the kill.
Yeah, that's such a strong option. Up air covers the entire platform, and it's so strong.
Right. No, I mean, he had to guess between which platform Ray was going to go to, and he got it right.
Oh, man.
Truly excellent.
All right, so Ice going up 2-0.
It's crunch time for Ray now.
So Ray, this is definitely, like, he's definitely capable of winning this.
Of course.
They're
playing the same character.
Yeah. but based on that match, he wasn't behind by much at all. He just needs to tighten up, I'd say, his ledge trapping and, like, not messing up his two frames. And he could definitely take this from Ice.
Ray had started to pick up some serious momentum on the final stock, but then Ice got one grab, put him off the stage, and it's just like, that's the end of your momentum, son.
Yep. All right. Nair's going to get fair. Spike. Oh, no. Okay. Yeah.
I'd like to see them go for some early. Ooh, that's a double grab.
Yeah. That's it. All right.
Okay, I got confused for a second. Like, so you have all these different colors with Palutena, but the thing is, if she's facing left, all you see is her hair. And yeah. I'm like, wait, who is that? Nair times three, Nair times four. Nair times four,
oh
only...
Oh my god, that was ballsy.
Nair times four, only doing 39 damage.
Yeah, I mean, it gets tailed very fast.
All right.
Okay, oh, gonna be a double up air, and this match
Ray
is just...
Ray is going great. Ray is going ham hot.
Ice is getting rolled over right now.
He's trying to apply that momentum that he was... He's applying the momentum that he was trying to apply at the end of the last game. But now
Ray's
he's just taking
letting it happen.
This feels like a turning point, that Ray got some good downloading going on.
Yep. This is completely different from all
back
the other games. Wow.
And now Ice with no DI.
Oh, he's going
to... Oh,
okay.
He's calling it quits. He's like, let's go to the next game.
Yeah, Ice is definitely a pretty momentum-based player, and if he feels that he's not really capable of winning a match, he'll definitely just...
Yeah, if he wasn't capable, it's like, hey, why not take away the opponent's momentum by SDing?
Yeah.
A more effective way to do it would be to respawn and mercilessly spam taunts.
Right. Yeah.
I'm just saying.
That definitely pissed me off.
He could have been walking around and doing side taunts till he died.
That's low.
Is it? It's an it would be an interesting way to kill all momentum.
That might be kind of messy. You might be onto something, though. You definitely might be.
Of course. I'm the kind of guy who will flick my button to make a noise to make my opponent flinch. Oh, we got Galeen Dark on.
Oh, this is so epic. Oh, yeah. This is my shit.
Oh, my God. The World of Light final ball. Oh.
Okay, not this.
It's fine this time, though.
Yeah.
Nah, too bad the caster camera ain't on. Alright.
Alright.
Oh, this is getting epic now.
Nothing is happening, but we have music. Alright.
Alright, here we go. Ice wants to try something.
Yeah, nothing too crazy has happened so far in this game.
Well, what I'm seeing... Oh, wait, no, that's Ray on stage. I think Ray is trying to pile on the same momentum he did on the third game just now. Like, he wants to get something crazy and just get a huge lead right off the bat. He's playing high risk, high reward over here.
Okay, but Ice firing back, getting a really nice string.
And Ice wants the same thing. Both of them, after Ray's playing in game three, I don't think either of them wants to give up momentum in this game.
No, sir.
Let's see what happens. Ooh,
that was very effective. That was really good. He actually rode up to the platform, or the ledge.
I know.
That's crazy.
That's kind of tricky to do. If you mess it up, you can end up being downwards.
Yep.
Nice nair from Ice.
Knowing exactly the angle that he was going for there.
Let's see what happens. Ooh, a bunch of whiffs. Ooh.
Throw, no pummel,
though. Ray DIs this time. And wow.
Wow. Giving up the punish, but still catching him with the side F-tilt. And
ooh,
getting F-tilt again.
Picking up the stock with F-tilt. Up throw.
Okay.
Could be an effective way for juggle. Here we go. Nair times X.
This music's so good.
This song is so hype.
Oh my god, I love this.
But it's more befitting of Grand Finals, not Losers Finals.
Yeah.
They should be playing Darkon only right now.
I'll make sure to go to this for you, pal.
Yo, play regular Darkon when you get there.
What's regular? Is that a different song?
There's Galeen Darkon and then Galeen slash Darkon. Back to the match.
Back to the match. Alright.
Supposed to flame. Ice coming back. Ooh. Ray picks up a down tilt 2-frame.
Alright.
That is a really dangerous move to be 2-framing with. It has very low knockback. It combos into forward air almost at any percent.
You know, this whole time while we were talking, Ray just hasn't dropped anything. He's kept it close despite being down for a while.
Let's see what happens. I can see it in Ice's play. He didn't want to take a hit there.
Yeah.
And Ice ahead by 0.5%.
Okay, Ice overshooting that. I get the idea, but it wasn't really there. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, Ice is definitely a player to go for some wild F smashes at Palutena.
So even though this isn't coming anywhere near time, when you have matchups between like mid-rangers or even campy characters, this is a mid-range battle, obviously.
Yeah.
Nice. It's not that it's going to time out, but matchups like these, you can feel the loss of the percent lead.
Yeah, for sure. Like, you feel like once you're down, it can be very difficult to come back.
Even in percent.
Yeah.
maybe not, it, you can't feel like it comes back, but you suddenly feel a lot of pressure if the matchup is right. Even if it's nowhere near time. Of course, with the stock lead, that's only exacerbated.
All right.
Recovery. Ice is playing a little scared right now.
Man, Ray is just absolutely decimating at this point.
Ice has suddenly busted out a lot more shield. He doesn't want to take any more percent now.
But Ray's shield pressure is just so good, getting that up air. Getting another one, and
that
that's going to kill. Yeah. Completely. That looks straight inward.
Oof.
Oof. So what is this, game five now?
You're up to game five.
Wow.
I knew Palutena would win.
All right. So we have a lot of stress on both players right now. Yeah, you could look at them. They both want this. Ray looks like he's about to murder someone.
Oh my god, you're right.
Ice looks like he's about to have a stroke.
God.
Like, look at Ray.
No, Ray is about to kill someone. No.
Oh, this is not good. Something's about to happen.
Oh my god, I think they're squaring up now.
Someone's getting punched.
Oh, this is not a game five song. Oh well. Oh well.
Whatever, man.
Maybe it can help lighten the mood of the stroke victim and the murderer. And Ray. Oh my god.
But now, SD?
Oh, not
okay,
an SD.
Okay, I'm gonna make it.
That looked like it might have been an SD.
That was
But no
very...
matter if it was, I saved him.
Yeah. I don't think it was an SD, but
I saw him
way.
Like hit the apex and start to fall, but
okay. Let's see what happens.
So Palo's forward throw is one of those special forward throws that does not kill ever. It's like Inkling forward throw. It's just all base knockback.
Mm-hmm.
Or. All right, what's Ice going to do? Ice hasn't usually... Wow.
Ice had such good drift there, but the back air just stuffing it all out.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Ice is falling into that mindset again. He doesn't want to take a hit first.
Yeah.
Like, he's playing very carefully to avoid taking a hit, but Ray's seeing that. He's just like, time to duff the man. He's like, I'm going to duff this man for not pressuring me with dash dance spam. Here comes up air. Oh, that's going to hurt.
You can tell Ice is definitely fiending for this kill right now.
It's not something you could go for because if you make a mistake, all that's going to happen is they'll go for a nice light punish and work on that extra credit.
And suddenly they have way more momentum.
I think you mean suddenly Ice has been lapped.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Good back air.
Okay,
ooh,
not going to kill.
Ray out of jump. Let's see what he does. Yes, the quick recovery. So Ray similarly just started playing a little more safer. He doesn't want to lose his stock advantage, even if he is up by over 120%.
For sure. He's definitely feeling the pressure, but in a good way. He knows
and
that he doesn't want to drop the stock, and there it is.
That felt like a turning point, yeah. Ice is not happy. But
now Ice is a
he might have did a mental ritual just now, so let's see.
And he taunted, okay.
Like I said, mental rituals, perhaps.
Mental rituals on game five. Oh, no.
Back air. Oh, let's see.
Ice is definitely a very emotional player. And if you start to kind of just run a train on him, he might not be able to come back.
Yo, they need to fix the reticle on Palutena in this neutral B, by the way.
Hmm? What about it?
Because sometimes the reticle will come out, and then she doesn't shoot towards it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm like, Palu.
Ooh. All right. So Ice.
Ice picking up first blood. But is it too late? Let's see.
All right, getting some nairs, getting a fair after that. No, he's not.
Ray's all just right. Like, he can take a hit or two. I just want my feet back on the ground.
Yeah. And that's
Ray is making a calculated decision here to just get his feet on the stage, even if it means taking a hit or two.
Right.
Because he just wants to keep pushing this lead.
He knows that even if he takes some damage, he still has a very comfortable lead. But if he were to SD or get gimped, that's it.
If Ray loses this stock, he's going to play extremely defensively.
Yeah, and that could definitely work to his not in his favor.
Yeah, we'll have to see. He's going to play very carefully to try to avoid, like, Ice picking up any momentum. And if Ice recognizes this...
Yep.
Although, Ray seems to be doing pretty good holding it down, honestly.
Now, I hope Ice understands that he can win this. He just needs to get this stock and get in Ray's head.
Oh, well, that's a punish.
No,
never mind. Oh, okay. Both of them with a little bit of spaghetti. I can imagine Ray's a little bit nervous in this situation, but not too nervous.
Yeah, I mean, Ice shaking. I'm sure.
Back air, back. Yeah. Ray could just throw out back airs and dash attacks. He could get. No. Ice, fine. Forget about it. Back it. Ooh.
Reading the roll. Very good.
Okay, so this actually is a turning. This actually is a turning point, but I think it's too late.
It might be too late, but one nair string, two nair strings.
The moment Ray's out of invincibility, Ice is about to.
That's it.
No, he's got DI.
Okay. Wow.
If Ray gets his feet, if Ice gets his feet on the ground, which he just did.
If he can land.
Never mind.
Oh.
Oh, Ice standing up early, just in case.
Okay. Well, I got to play.
Ice almost. Oh, why is it so? Why is this chair so hot?
All right, bye, guys. See you.
Devin's trying to cook me alive. I'm going to get up, too. Enjoy your silent grand finals.